pulled up to that corner store with nothing but evil on his mind. Black hoodie on and a loaded 45. His rivals think it's a game and they don't know that he hard. He gon' throw a couple bullets at him, like he Brett Favre, they done violated. I mean really violated. Jumped him on his way home from school and uploaded it to YouTube. Now everybody laughing, but they won't be laughing when he tighten them all up with this ratchet in the phone.
Bruh, where you at? Why my gun missing? I told you let it go, I told you stop tripping. I just picked up Josiah and I gotta get to work. Look, I know your pride is hurt, but don't do nothing stupid. The devil's got the blueprint. He wanna put us all in jail, then hell. I'm in the car now.
Clay, whatever, Dre. I ain't got time to listen to what you gotta say.
Day to day decisions getting made. Foolish pride seem to always get in the way. Probably doing something that'll get me sent away. Whatever though, touch me, click, clack, bang. Day to day decisions getting made. Foolish pride seem to always get in the way. Probably doing something, get me sent to the grave. Whatever though, touch me, click, clack, bang.
About 20 minutes pass and there's blood boiling inside. There that boy go. Hopped up out the ride, took the back of that Ruger out and popped him in his eye. Pistol whip that boy till his arm got time. And I'ma get you first, and I'ma get your dogs later. You ain't making it out of this one. I hope that you been praying. Pointed it at his head, and right before he started spraying, Dre came out of nowhere and then tackled him to the pavement.
Bro, have you lost your mind? This is not who you are. Get in the
but
car.
Dre,
get in the car.
He fussed a little, but he knew that Dre was right. So he walked to his cutlass, opened the door, sat inside, then the sirens came.
Get on the ground, I will blast you right now. You game banger types, all you do is fight. I've been chasing your kind around
sir,
here all night.
Sir, look, sir, my name is Andre. There was a fight here, but now it's okay.
Right, let's see some ID.
So he reached in his pocket and all you heard was gun. The bullets got the pop and the officer turned around to the backup that just arrived.
Officer,